You heard me?
I said no.
I'm gonna come right back.
Kristen, I said no.
Well, you doing it wrong, dog. Over a fuck ass car.
Oh, yeah. Call Lyft, motherfucker.
I told my boss, man, I ain't coming in to work today.
Well, that's between you and your boss.
Well, I don't feel like working no more, man. I'm tired of it. I'm tired of that shit, man.
Good.
So it's okay if I quit?
I don't give a fuck. As long as you pay me, no one go out there and suck some dick to pay that motherfucking rent.
Pay what rent?
The rent for the motherfucking place you staying in, bitch. You give me... you give me $300 for $300.
Man, you got me fucked up, man. That ain't got nothing to do with me.
Christian, your name
I paid the motherfucker light bill in the phone.
No, your name on that lease,
yeah,
now.
Yeah, man. Man, fuck that rent, man. You better go and take me off the motherfucking lease. Nah, but that ain't my responsibility.
I'm done.
That ain't my responsibility.
I'm done with you.
Don't worry, but I'm gonna see the keys right quick, man. Fuck this
fuck
shit.
Fuck you, man.
I'm gone. You got me fucked up. I gotta give you $300, man. You got me fucked up.
Motherfucker, how the hell you think you gonna stay in the goddamn apartment building, motherfucker?
I'm gone. Give me the keys.
Man, you better not fuck up my goddamn car. Kiss Chris, I'll fuck you up.
Trying a nigga like that.
God damn it, I pay for that shit. You don't pay none of one goddamn dime on that fucking car.
Fuck that car.
Fuck you.
Nigga buy some groceries in the house, man.
Man, fuck you, man.
Nigga get in your ass.
You wanna go spend your money on home?
I gonna spend my money on bitches.
Out the party and all that shit.
I brought the kids and shit.
Man, fuck you, man.
Hey, daddy.
Man, what?
Your hoe.
What?
Your hoe.
What?
I said your hoe.